Well, I'm with Karl. He's the Director Sales for 2020 Technologies at LIGNA Preview 2019. Karl, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you. How are you?
I'm also good, thank you. Karl, what is the future of software solution in woodworking and furniture industry? And what are the recent changes you have observed in the industrial software solution? Can you explain?
Yeah, well, I think the future of the software is software which is really which covers the whole chain of the process. So not only covering one process, for example, the shop floor execution, or maybe only the commercial part, but covering all the processes, the complete chain of the industry. So starting at the end customers, so at the birth of products over end customers, and then following the complete chain of the production until the installation back to the end customer.
Well, since like 2020 in Europe and 2020 technologies like in USA are two, like both are global, you know, players in terms of software for woodworking. How was 2018 for you?
Well, I must say we are happy with 2018. We had a good business year. We had a good growth all over our lines of business. Especially in the industry part, we have been very successful. Could win very good new customers on the international base, and our product, could get lots of new features, new functionalities.
Well, since you are here at LIGNA Preview, what we our visitors or we can expect from you in LIGNA? Can you give us some overview of new software? Are you revealing or something?
Oh yeah, sure. We will introduce our new release, which is our release 11 of our ERP software. We will introduce new apps, especially for installation and also for business intelligence. And furthermore, we will introduce MES functionality in our software. We will go with a new strategy, which is called value add. So that means that we will be able to, let me say, implement special features, special processes of our software into an existing IT environment. So that means at least that our strength of the software will really create a higher value in the installed base of our customers.
Well, my last question would be, beside Europe, which are your main market?
We are for sure on one hand very strong in North America, and also in Europe, which means Europe is the DACH region, and also in Russia. We have a very good business in Russia.
What about Middle East?
Middle East is actually not a real strategic area in terms of the factory products. We are there strong with our design products, but with the factory products, we are in the plan to go with this business even in this region. The other region where we are also strong is China. China is for us also a strategic growth market, and there we are with our own locations as well.
Well, as we learned, like China and India from the press conference we learned today, like China, India, their GDP is like is really growing, and the requirement of furniture is really increasing. So I believe you will get more and more business from this region as well.
Yes.
Karl, thank you so much for talking to us. See you in LIGNA.
Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.